video, I'm going to share my COVID-19 vaccination journey. So I'm going to talk about the side effects of the vaccine, how to book your appointment, and what to expect. So if you're interested, just keep on watching. So I just got home. I'm officially vaccinated. So Pfizer po ang aking vaccine. Dito ko pinalagay sa left side because I'm right-handed. I booked my appointment through Sihati application. You just have to download it and set an appointment. In Sihati application, you just have to choose kung saan mas convenient sa inyo pumunta. They have a lot of vaccination center here in Riyadh. Pwede rin sa mall, sa medical center, sa hospital. You just have to check kung ano yung available na slot. For me, nag-book ako sa Medical City Medical Services Ministry of Interior. So yun, ito yung appointment ko. Take a screenshot of your appointment and just show it to the medical staff. They are going to check also your Tawakal na application. So make sure na you don't have any infection and it's color green. Super walang hassle dahil smooth lang lahat ng process. Sobrang bilis lang. Pagkadating ko doon, bandang mga 6 and then 6:30 tapos na ako. First step, pupunta lang po tayo sa reception area and then they're going to ask for your ikama. They will give you a number and then kapag tinawag na yung number nyo, proceed na tayo sa vaccination area. They will ask you if it's your first dose and if you got infected with COVID before. So after the vaccine, proceed tayo sa next step, which is the registration. They will record and verify your name and ikama. And that's it. Okay naman yung pakiramdam ko. Medyo mabigat ng konti, pero hindi. Normal pa rin. Let's see kinabukasan kung anong ibang side effects na mararamdaman ko. So regarding about the side effects of Pfizer vaccine, I experienced some chills. When I monitored my temperature, it's normal, 36.5. Pero parang nasa loob yung init ng katawan. Wala akong lagnat or anything. And super bigat ng braso ko. And nangihina, ganun. Puro tulog lang ako the whole day. Before din ako magpabakuna, nag-take din ako ng Biogesic. After magpa-vaccine, take ulit ng Biogesic, and after 4 hours, nag-take ako ulit. 2 days akong ganun na mabigat yung pakiramdam, na nanghihina, more tulog, pinahinga ko lang talaga. So I would like to thank Saudi Arabia for offering free vaccine sa lahat ng citizens and sa mga residents ng Saudi Arabia. Free po sa lahat. Take nyo na lang yung opportunity na to na mapabakunahan na. Especially sa aming work na flight attendant, we are considered as frontliners as well. So stay safe and healthy. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you on my next video. Bye!